Test, test. Alright, let's get back into it. I did a little bit of exploring on stream and off stream, and I found myself a new Schust gun that I missed. Oh, and nice. All of my weapons are upgraded as far as they can because I found a lot of money.
I'm skilled at all.
I'm nearly dead, and I only have one first aid right at the moment, but let's just go play Heisenberg game. He's the last lord. So let's see what he's up to. Well, I guess we're not going that way. I'm very interested in seeing what Heisenberg's up to. He's easily, I think, the second most interesting of the four lords. At least, that's what I thought at the start. It sucks. How are you not dead? Fucking hell. That sucked. Oh, I forgot I have a grenade launcher. That might have been helpful. Should have used that. Oops. Did I get everything in here? No, not even a little. That still doesn't open. What the fuck? What else is in here? No, I'm not really. Alright, Heisenberg. Oh, there we go. Is that all of it? Yeah. Everything's all loaded up, I think. So it looks like I found Heisenberg's meat locker. July 8th. Today is the day that the Jolly Merchant stops by. He always gives me old newspapers. I know Miranda forbids them, but news of the outside world is always so fascinating. There was one thing that piqued my interest in the last one. It was something about... It was an article about some medicine company? I don't remember the name, but their emblem looked familiar. Oh, fuck. Same symbol on the giant's chalice. I'm pretty sure I saw the same one painted on the walls of the cave, too. That radiating umbrella image really stands out. What's some outsider company emblem doing here? Wonder if it had anything to do with that man that stayed here all those years ago. Nah, I'm overthinking it. No fucking way. I'm going back to the Duke real quick. I know it's a little bit of a hike back, but... if I have enough stuff to upgrade my health or something, I want to do it because I'm hurting a little. And I don't have any chem fluid, which is unfortunate. Where are we going with this game?
Shall I choose something for you?
Do that though.
Excuse me a moment. I'd love for you to enjoy as well.
Not a bad dish.
I need 6 fish for that last one.
I can hardly wait for the next ingredients.
On the off chance that this is chem fluid, I'm gonna go over here. Because I really need some of that. This is the first time in the game where I don't really feel like I have enough health. Where are you hiding, whatever you are? Well, that wasn't particularly amazing, but I take it. I don't really need any more money right at the moment, though. Kind of stacked. But, you know. I'm not going to say, no, I don't want it. Unfortunately, it was not chem fluid.
You wish to make a purchase?
No, I wish to sell you shit. Fuck, those things are worth a lot.
Do let me know if you find anything else of value. Shall I choose something for you?
Meat.
Hunger used to be alive.
I mean, I'm not gonna sell it just in case he gets more recipes or something, but it seems like I don't need any more regular meat. always there. Second fluid I need. Oh, yeah. Teddy bear. Handgun ammo. Is everything? No. Oh. Is that everything? Yes. Goop. Back to Heisenberg and his meat factory. Good luck. What's up there? This might just be for some treasures. Which, I mean, I'm okay with. Oh. But it seems like this is in fact not plot. This is something else. There was my treasure. Didn't really take a whole lot to get it either. You guys suck. God knows I don't need any more handgun ammo. Okay, so that was really just more money. Out. Fuck around and find out, man. Come on. Nice shooting, Ethan. Where? I don't see them. Oh, hi! Wow! Guns are better than bows and arrows, you stupid shitheads. Whoa! That was sick as fuck. Who else wants some? Hey, I'm feeling pretty good right now. That all went as well as I could have hoped it would.
How do I get this door open?
That's the million-dollar question, isn't it, Ethan? Is that more shotgun shells? Let's have a look around, shall we? Oh, there are many. All right.
Hey,
sure.
Fuck. Oh, come on. Are you shitting me? Are you not dead? Yeah, you better be fucking dead. I gotta find out how to get up there. Oh my god. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Bunch of stuff. Hell yeah. Well, I'm definitely not going into Heisenberg's house as stacked as I was, but... How do I get that stuff? It's just scrap. I can live without it. It sucks, though. Hope what you got's better than that, Heisenberg. I'm just getting warmed up.
This must be their den.
Sure looks like it. Oh, there are many. All directions. It's getting bad. Are you not dead? not a big fan of this place, Heisenberg. I'm not gonna lie to you. Sit the fuck down. Oh my god. There are many! Out of here. Oh my god. Never fucking stop. Holy shit, man. Oh. Come on, guys. There are way too many of you. Can we be done? Please tell me we can be done. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh my god, they're everywhere! Alright, you know what? Oh my god!
Okay, big guy!
Oh, a big guy. Fuck. Sorry, Ethan. What's the game plan? That's the game plan. Ow. Help. Help now. God. appreciate you giving that to me, game, but I'm not 100% sure why you would. Kind of, a little bit suspicious, if you ask me. Holy shit. I don't like whatever that was. Nobody's here. Straight first aid med? Oh my god. Hey man, have a lot of health and bullets. I'm sure it'll be fine. It's fine. I'm sure whatever's down here can only be good.
That's not good.
Thanks, Ethan. Made a liar out of me. What the fuck is the- Oh, it's a big guy. Alright, big fella. Oh, what the fuck? Don't do that. No, boy. I don't want to fuck with you guys. Hey, big Jimmy over here.
Oh, hello.
I want this. Listen here, big fella. Can't we just talk about this?
Oh, that looks bad.
How are you not dead? I put so much shit in you. Die! Die! fuck.
Eat shit.
There goes every bullet that I've ever had. Out for now, Mr. Magnum. Because you don't have any bullets. Fucking buttload of money. And I got it all. At least the game is nice. Not making me burn through all of my bullets. Oh, I gotta just get some of that sweet Magnum ammo back. Ah.
What?
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding.
Thanks, Heisenberg.
I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it.
All right. Well... Thoroughly explored. Seems I have thoroughly explored. Okay. Back at the start from the look of it. Oh, hell yeah. Alright. Looks like I was right about that, by the way.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive.
You wish to make a purchase? On such a thing.
No further upgrades available,
A good deal, if I say so myself.
Alright, before we do that, I'm gonna go use the restroom. I'll be right back. see what we're getting into. Last one.
What's going on?
That's a good fucking question, Ethan. On Heisenberg.
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge.
There's Heisenberg's factory.
Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
Somehow, I don't believe you. Now.
Mia?
Truth hurts, don't it? Let me guess.
What's going on?
You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got this all wrong. Demento. Shut your fucking hole! Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said sit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly, a psycho doll. An amoronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful that kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste.
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
What the ever-loving fuck is that?
Damn it! Shit! A dead end. Damn.
Nope.
What was that thing? Thank you. This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Welcome, Ethan.
Whoa.
His life.
Holy fuck. All right, well.
Worry not. You can buy it back if you like. To hunger is to be alive. Aha! Till next we meet.
Okay. Well then.
Thank you.
What has this motherfucker got going on down here? Jesus Christ. Casting. Boy, this is just gonna be the second biggest area of the game, isn't it? That's nice. Still not enough power. Eisenberg, I do not like the shit that you're doing here. Not a big fan at all. He's gonna come after me as soon as I open whatever this is. Do I want to attempt it? Yeah, why not? Oh, get fucked. You're very low on bullets, though. Anytime you want to be in more of a hurry, mold maker. Come on.
Seems useful.
Yeah. Sure does. Knock, knock. Place sure is something. Many bullets for some gun, please. Oh. Maybe, perhaps. Oh, no, never mind. This is just back in the other room. I mean, I'm not complaining about the money, but bullets, please. I could very much use some. Oh, boy. Ah, fuck. I have, like, no bullets for anything. Me and my sniper rifle for the rest of the game. Let's go. God. Oh, backup generator. It's missing a cog. Fuck! Never that easy. I'd like to know how we're able to operate heavy machinery in one room, but not a goddamn door in another. Just saying. Seems a little inconsistent. Is there another mold machine nearby, or do I have to run the whole way back to that other one? Crumbling wall. Oh, come on, man. Which wall is crumbling? That one, treasure, huh? Well, I guess I'm going back across, probably. Fuck. Yeah, this blows. This room sucks. Never mind, this big fucking circle. Don't do that. And I know there's going to be more enemies in here that I have to fucking worry about while navigating all this bullshit. Never mind. Kind of shocked, actually. Oh, can I not go back up this way? Oh. Oh, fuck. I don't think I can go back up this way. I just did all of that for nothing. Oh, bullshit. Well then. Really, Ethan, you could. No fooling.
Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointed. She took me. Took us to be her children. She locked us away in the village. I understand that humiliation. I'm not like my sister. I'm not the most freaking that bitch. Though I need calm. I need enough power. Are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me.
What a freak.
Oh, shit. Well, I've been loving to give me sniper rifle ammo. This is tense. Especially since I have no bullets. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Alright. I don't wanna fuck around. Around here somewhere, isn't he? Heisenberg really wants me to use all of my shit, doesn't he? Ah! What do I do? I guess I die.
You again?
Body then.
An abomination, Heisenberg.
I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look. Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. Bits and bobs? I see.
Hmm.
Till next we meet.
I'm gonna take another quick bathroom break. Be right back. Go for a little bit longer. Get some handgun bullets now. So I feel a little bit better.
Got a long way to go.
For us? No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama.
Thank you, Ethan.
was twisting my neck funny. Hang on. Oh.
I don't know if you guys fucking heard that, but my neck just went. Sorry about that. I just got, but cool.
Another one?
Yes, I can't go that way. like I thought I could. Shit.
Stop it somehow.
Well, I'm sure I could probably figure that out, but I think I'm going to end it here for the night. Thank you guys so much for coming out. It means a lot to me every time that you do. And I don't know how much longer we have of this game. I figured right about now would be the done part, but I guess I still got to shove my shotgun up Heisenberg's ass. In any case, I'm going to take off, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.